Jingle bells. Let's practice little part by little part, okay? That's the best way to practice. So first, B-B-B-2, B-B-B-2. That's easy, right? So get your recorders, let's just play that. Ready, let's go. That's it. Now, this is the tricky part. You have to go from a B to a D. B, D, B, D. So how do you do? You have B, and you have to do this, D. B to D, B to D. Tricky. Let's just practice B, D all the time. Let's do it again. Again. One more time. And now we do B, B, G, and we go down all the way to a G. So it's B, D, and then G. Try it one more time. One more time. So it's B, B, G, A, B, A, B, G, A, B. So, you have to practice just that a lot. Let's do it again. One more time. Let's do the whole first line. Then we go to the second line. That's a C, F-A-C. So how many C's? One, two, three, four, five. There's five C's and this one is like this. One, two, three, four, five, B, B. So give me five C's. This is the C with the thumb. Just give me one, two, three, four, five. And then you go to the B, B. Just that. Let's do it again. And then, B, B. So one, two, three, four, five, B, 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 B. B, A, A, B, A. And then we go to a high D. So it's B, B, B. B, 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 A, A, B, A. D, let's try that, B, B, B. You are on an A and you jump all the way to a D. Now, let's do the whole second line. C, 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 one, two, three, four, five, B, B. Third line, oh, we already know it. The third line is the same one as the first one. Let's do the third line. And the last line is almost the same. Up to here is the same as the second line. One, two, three, four, five C's, B, 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 B. Let's do us up to this B, B. So five C's. One, two, three, And the last two measures are the really difficult ones. You have to go to a D, 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 C, skip to A, D. So you start on a D, like this, D, D, you put your thumb for C, and then you put this finger for A. D, D, C, A, G. D, D, you put the thumb C, you put this one A, G. Let's do that. D, D, C, A, G. Let's just do those, the last two measures. One more time. Those last two measures are really difficult. Let's try it again. D, D. And guess what? We're ready to play the whole Jingle Bells. Try to play with me. Ready? Let's go. So fun.